Hello everyone, welcome to the channel Unshackling Sudokus and Puzzles. I am Kishore and today we are going to solve a next to 9 Sudoku created by Brandelath. The speciality about the Sudoku is that it was taken from the offline competition of Indian Sudoku Championship 2018 that was held in Bombay. Now having participated in the competition myself, I can't vouch enough for the quality of the Sudokus, as most of the Sudokus there are authored by international authors who have contributed to many world competitions in the past. So if you want to solve the Sudokus from the set, you can purchase the set. I will add the contact email ID of the person in charge of discharging the sets. The sets are available, I think, for a price of rupees 1000. So in case you are interested to purchase the sets, you may contact Prasanna. I will add his email ID in the description of the video. Moving on, the rules of the Sudoku are, each row, column and 3x3 box contains the digits without any repetition. Additionally, clues outside the grid, as you can see there are some clues given outside the grid. They indicate the digits which are bordering the digit 9 in that row or column. So in other words, these outside clues are the immediate neighbors of 9 in that respective row or respective column. So these are the rules, and if you want to try out the Sudoku yourself before watching the video, please try it out from the link given in the description of the video. So having said that, we'll start solving the Sudoku now. So normally in 1 to 9 Sudokus, if you see, authors give a single clue outside the grid. So what I mean by the single clue is that they'll have give something like this and try to start the Sudoku from there. So when there is only a single clue, obviously it means that 9 can only be at the edges of the grid, because any of the middle cells, if you take, they are bordered by 2 digits, right? So if there is a single digit clue, the 9 can only be at the edges of the grid, and then you can write the 8 either here or here. But the peculiar thing about this Sudoku is that all the clues, as you can see, are 2 in number, right? Which means that 9 can never be at the edges of the grid, because if it's at the edge of the grid, for example, if you put the 9 here, there is a 3-7 clue here, you may put the 3-7 here, however you won't be able to satisfy the 3-4. So we can use this fact to try to start the Sudoku. So let us start highlighting cells where 9 can't go. You can't have 9 here because it's the edge of the grid and you have 2 clues here. Similarly, 9 can't be here, same idea. This is the edge of the grid for this column, and for this row you can highlight these cells, right? 9 can't be here, and for the top clues you can highlight these cells, because if you put anywhere 9 in those red cells, then you can't satisfy both of the top clues. And similarly for the row clues, you can highlight these cells, 9 can't be anywhere here, and similarly again for the top clues you can eliminate 9 from these cells, right? You can just see, if you put 9 in this cell for example, the top 2 clues you can't satisfy. You may be able to place only one cell, the other cell will go outside the grid. So these cells can't contain your 9. So which means that 9 in row 1 can go into one of these two cells, 9 in row 9 can go into only one of these two cells. And similarly in column 1, 9 will go into one of these two cells, and in column 9, 9 will go into one of these two cells, right? So let us see if we can force the Sudoku from here. So in next to 9, often you have to try out the possibilities after narrowing down the positions of 9. It involves a little ahead thinking. So let us take for example maybe this 9. If you take this 9, because of this 3-4, you will have the 3-4 here, right? But what happens to this clue now? 9 is surrounded by the 3-4 in that column, and because you have one of the 3-4 here, it follows that the 9 must be here as well. So we are getting a contradiction now. So this is what I meant when I said that you have to see a little bit ahead in this kind of Sudoku, right? So 9 can be eliminated from here for this row, which means that 9 has to be here. And that immediately follows that there is a 3-4 pair here which satisfies this row, right? And because of this 9, we can eliminate the 9 from here, which gives us the 9 here. And this 3-7 clue can be satisfied. We can place the 3-7. So we have got the 9 in column 3, we have got the 9 in row 1, which means that in box 1, 9 can go into only one of these two cells, no other possible cell. These violated cells can't contain a 9. So you have a 9 either here or here in column 1, which means that the two digits surrounding 9 will be either this cell and this cell or this cell and this cell. So both the ways, this cell will be surrounding the 9. So which means that this must contain a 1 or a 2, right? Clear? So, but what happens if you have a 2 here? Look in conjunction with this clue. If you have a 2 here, you must have a 9 here as well to satisfy the, row clue. And you get 2 9s in the box. So which means that you can't have a 2 there. This will be a 1. Similarly, using the same idea for the 9, this cell will be surrounding the 9, which means that it must contain a 2 or a 7. Again, using the same idea, you can't have the 2 because you get the 9 here. We are having a violation then. So which means that this must be an 8. This must be a 7, right? You can't have a 2, so this must be a 7 for the column. And the 2 must go either here or here, depending on whether the 9 is here or here. And similarly, the 2 must go either here or here, depending on whether the 9 is here or here. So 9 is in row 9 and 9 is in column 7, which means that 9 must go into one of these two cells in box 9, right? So if you have a 9 here, these two cells must be 5-8 and these two cells must be 6-7, right? Okay, so I'm able to find one common logic here. So if you have the 9 in row 8, column 8, so 7 must be here and 6 must be here, right? Because 7 is here, and for the 6-7 clue, 7 must be here and 6 must be here. And if you have the 9 here, for the 6-7 clue, 7 can't be here, so 7 would be here and 6 would be here, right? So either way, 7 is in one of these two cells. But we already know that 9 is also in one of these two cells, as we have done previously. Now, can we force a 7 and 9 with the help of this clue? If you have a 9 here, this must be 3-6. And 6 can go here and 7 can go here. Still, there is no contradiction. So, let us try to look at some other place now. Okay. So, look at this 9. Row 2, column 2. If you have a 9 here, then you must have the 3-4 here for satisfying column 2. But you already have marked the 3-4 pair in row 1. Which means that you need to have the 9 here, which means that this must be 1, this must be 3 for this row clue because 1 is here. And for this 3-4 clue, this is 3, this is 4, right? You are getting some good progress now. And this 3 resolves this 7 and 3 immediately. And 3 must go into one of these two cells, right? Classic. And similarly, 1 must go into one of these two cells. Now, what happens if you have a 3 here, this must be a 9 and this must be a 6, and this must be a 6 and this must be a 5. There is no problem. You need to think really deep there, so let us not go too deep for now. There is a 9 here and here, so which means that 9 must go into one of these three cells. You can resolve this 9, right? In this column, 9 is surrounded by 1 and 2. But 1 and 3 is in these two cells, so 9 can be eliminated from here, which means that this must be a 9 and this must be a 2. And this resolves this 9, so 9 must go here and this must be a 2 for this column. So again, we'll be narrowing down 9 to one of these three cells, right? So a 9 cannot be in this cell now, right? Because 9 is surrounded by 2, 7, or rather the immediate neighbors are 2, 7 in this column, so 9 can be eliminated from here, since you have a 3, 4 here. So 9 is in this cell or this cell. And quickly you can eliminate 9 from here as well, right? Because if you have a 9 here, then you immediately get 7, 8 here, and this 2, 8 should be here, right? And that is creating a violation. So 9 can be eliminated from there. So 9 must either be in this cell or this cell, and in both the cases we know that this cell is going to surround the 9, similar to the idea we saw here and I think here, right? So this cell must be this cell must be 2 or 8. Now look that in conjunction with this column's clue. If you have an 8 here, you must have a 9 here or here, and that is going to create a contradiction, right? So which means that this must be a 2, and depending on whether 9 is here or here, you will get the 8 in these two cells, right? If 9 is here, we get the 7, 8 here and 2, 5 here, right? Okay, I think we are getting a contradiction with the 9 here. So if you have the 9 here, these two cells must be 7, 8 straight, and these two cells must be 2, 5, right? Now, can we have the 2 here? No, right? Because 9 can't be here, so 2 is eliminated from here. Can we have the 2 here? There is no problem. I think we can't do anything further with the 9s there. So let us leave the pencil marks as such. So if we have a 9 here, this must be a 5-6 pair. And this must be a 5. And this must be a 2. Oh, it's not possible, right? So we could not find any contradiction with the 9 here. So look how carefully the Sudoku is proceeding, right? You have to go about eliminating positions of 9. That is how the Sudoku works, and it involves a little bit of think ahead. So if you have a 9 here, these two clues must be 5-6. And for this 2-5 clue, you must have a 2-5 here, right? Because 9 is here. But you can't have a 5 and you also can't have a 2. So 9 is eliminated from here. So 9 has to be here. Great. So which immediately gives us a 7-8 pair and a 2-5 pair. And we just now saw 2 can't be here because 9 would be again in this cell. So this would be a 5. This would be a 2. Right? And now, can we make use of this clue? No, right? Not it. So any more 9s that can come to a rescue now? 9 is here. Okay. I think this box we haven't looked at the 9s at all. So 9 can be eliminated from here because 9 is surrounded by 5-6. So 9 can't be here. Maybe we can highlight that. Can the 9 be here? No, 9 is already marked, so 9 can't be here. So 9 must be in these 3 cells, right? Can we have the 9 here? So this must be a 3-6 and this must be a 5-6. Possible? And if you look at row 8, one thing is certain, these 2 cells can't contain a 9 for sure, right? And this cell can't contain a 9 because 9 is already here. So 9 has only 2 options, right? 9 is either here or here. So which means that this cell must be a 5 or 8. Similar idea that we have been using throughout the Sudoku. And either this cell is 5-8 or this cell is 5-8. We don't know yet. You have a 3 here, right? 3 can't be in column 4 and 3 can't be in column, row 3. So which means that 3 has only one cell left and this will be 3, 4. 2, 3, 5, 9, 7 and 8. So remaining digits are 1, 4, 6. These two cells can't be 1. So this will be a 1. And these two cells must be 4 and 6. Okay, I think we could have resolved this 9 immediately. So if you have the 9 here, for this column you'll have 2, 7, right? And there is a 2 already here, so which means 9 can be eliminated from here, and that gives us the 9 here, which means this cell will be an 8 and this cell can be eliminated as a 9. So these two cells must contain a 9 now for box 8, and these two cells must be 5-6, right, which gives us a 4 here and a 6 here, and these two cells must be 7 and 8, right? These two cells must be 7 and 8. Okay, I think we can't have the 8 here. The moment we play the 7-8 pair here, we know that our 9 is surrounded by 5-8 in row 8 and depending on whether the 9 is here or here, only these two cells can surround the 9, which means you can eliminate 5, 8 from rest of the cells. So this is not an 8, so this will be a 7 and this will be an 8, which immediately resolves this 7, 9 pair, right? And which means that this must be a 5, 8 now, since we have got the 9, and this must be a 9 now. Now we are getting digits thick and fast, so this must be 3, 6. Look how fun to solve this Sudoku is. Such is the quality of Sudokus which occur in the Indian Sudoku Championship. So this must be a 3 because 3 was in one of these two cells and we have marked the 3, 6 pair. And can we resolve any of the 9s? Okay, 6, 7, right? So this must be a 6, which immediately gives us a 3 and a 6 here. And 5 is in a row 8 and 5 is in column 6, which means 5 must go here. And these 3 cells must be 1, 2, 4. Right? These 3 cells must be 1, 2, and 4. Okay, let us look at column 5. 2, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Remaining are 1, 3, 4. So this is 1, 4. This is 1, 4. And this must be a 3. Okay, 7, 8 can't be in this cell and 7, 8 is not in the rest of the cells in box 5. So which means 7, 8 must be here and this must be a 1 or a 4. There is a 1 here, so this must be a 4 and this must be a 1. And this is a 4 now and this must be 1, 2 pair. And looking at row 5, 2, 4, 7, 9, 1, 8. Remaining are 3, 5 and 6. So this is 5, 6. This is 5, 6 because 3 is here, so this would have to be a 3. And 3 must go in this cell in column 9 because 3 is here and here. Let's look at box 9. 3, 6, 7, 9, 5, 8. Remaining digits are 1, 2, and 4. But 2 is in column 9, right? So 2 has to go here. And these two cells must be 1, 4, right? 2, 3, 7, 9, 1, and 4. Remaining digits are 5, 6, and 8. So this will be 5, 6, 8. And this will be 5, 6, and 8. Okay, let's look at row 8 now. 3, 4, 7, 9, 5, 8. Remaining are 1, 2, and 6. 2 is here, so 2 can't be here. So this will be a 2, this will be a 1, this will be a 4, and this will be a 1. Now these two cells must be 4 and 5, right? And these cells must be 1, 6, and 8. But 8 is in row 8, so this would be 8. And this would be 1 because of this 1, and this is 6. And this 4 gives us a 5 here and a 4 here, which immediately gives a 6 here and a 5 here, and which immediately gives an 8 and 5 here. And 4 in column 2 and 3 gives us the 4 here, and remaining digits now are 2, 5 and 7 in box 4, but 5 and 7 is here, so this is a 2 and these two cells must be 5, 7. 1, 5, 7, 8, 3, 4, 9, so remaining are 2, 6, and this 2 resolves this 2, 6 pair, 2, 6 pair immediately. 2, 4, 6, 1, 3, 9, remaining are 5, 7, 8, 8 is here, so this would be 8, and these two cells must be 5, 7. And this 5 resolves the 7, 5 pair immediately. This is a 7, this is a 5. 2, 3, 5, 9, 4, 6, 7. Remaining digits must be 1 and 8. So 8 is here, so this must be an 8 and this must be a 1. Which means that this is not an 8, this is 5, 6. But 5 is here, so this is a 6. And this is an 8. The only possible digit in column 9. And 8 resolves this 8, 7 pair, which resolves this 7, 5 pair, which resolves this 5, 6 pair. And row 1 can be filled now, 7 and 8. 2, 4, 6, 8, 1, 3 and 9, remaining are 5, 7, but 5 is here, so this is a 5, this is a 7. And if you look at row 4, remaining digits are 2, 6, but 6 is here, so this is a 6, this is a 2, and 1, 4 are left, so this is a 4 and this is a 1. That completes this thoroughly entertaining next to 9 Sudoku created by Bram Delath. So as you can see, this is an indicative Sudoku of how the Sudokus will be in the Indian Sudoku Championship. They are very, very fun to solve, and at the same time they are also highly challenging. So if you are looking to improve as a solver and want to get an idea of how international or national Sudoku Championship Sudokus are like, you can think about buying this set by contacting Prasanna, whose email ID I have given in the description of the video. So if you enjoyed watching me solve this Sudoku, please let us know in comments. And remember to subscribe to the channel. Hope to see you all soon.